Welcome, everyone. I'm Pam Jensen. I'm the Executive Director of the ProMedica Cancer Institute. Thank you all so much for coming tonight. It's very nice when I look out across, and Dr. Valdivieso and Dr. Strauss just said, it's very nice to see this many survivors here. We must be doing a good job. So that's good to see. Thank you all for coming and taking some time to celebrate with us tonight.
So it's been my privilege over the last over 35 years to be working with lymphoma patients at Memorial Sloan Kettering, and I can tell you what has been extremely gratifying is the improvement in results and the accumulation now of a very sizable, substantial number of long-term surviving patients.
It's been an amazing first year for the Survivor Center. It's truly hard to believe that 1 year ago, we were seeing our first patient. Since that time, we've seen over 60 cancer survivors. Through that, I've met some amazing people. We have the privilege tonight of hearing from two cancer survivors. Please help me welcome Judy Gould and Bobby Brown as they share their story of their cancer journeys.
There's no way I can put it into words to tell you that I developed a family relationship here. And during my radiation especially, I came every day. And I wanted to quit towards the end. I got really tired and kind of frustrated, and I was tired. And a young woman in there, and along with some other nurses, sat me down and said, look, you have to finish this. This is a good thing. You need to do this. And I did, and I was so thankful for that.
I was a pretty hardworking, regular 42-year-old. I worked in purchasing at a plastic injection plant in Bowling Green, Ohio, and I had just finished a long day of a physical inventory, and we sat, probably 18 hours, we sat down and did one of those, and I felt a lump on my neck. After we sat down and listened to a very thorough Dr. Rubin, we looked at each other dumbfoundedly, and we knew we were in the right spot, beyond a shadow of a doubt. But I couldn't have done it without the amazing, well-assembled group at the Hickman Center. The doctors are great, the nurses are amazing. Every single thing played a huge role in my treatment and my recovery. They didn't just treat my disease, the Hickman Center treated me, and they have given me the most quality of life that I could even imagine. And I'm so grateful for them.
When you hear the word cancer, it causes everybody to pause. And in hearing that word today, whether you were the one that was diagnosed, treated, and have survived the disease, whether you supported someone through it, or whether you are the caregiver that worked so closely with the patients here as survivors, you have all been touched by cancer. This is a celebration. We have cake, we have goodies, and we want to celebrate all of you. We heard a couple of stories here today. Those stories are an inspiration. They will always be part of our survivor celebration. But today is really about all of you.